guys so much. What an incredible evening, an incredible 3 days. There's so many people who want to thank here. The staff of the Commodore have been so precious to us over all the years. Byron, Karita, Paul, Lawrence doing lights. Fuck, the lighting is amazing. They organized this whole beautiful Home for Rest backdrop for us. All the people at Live Nation that have looked after us all these years here at the Commodore. But most importantly, I want to thank our own crew. Doing front of house sound, Mr. Chris Hibbins from Victoria, BC. He's a man. And my favorite French Canadian in the world, Mr. Andre Arsenault doing guitars. He's also a member of the Elves. And doing monitors, Mr. Trevor Nash, a Maple Leafs fan. Don't hold it against them, they're not in the playoffs either. At least they've admitted they're rebuilding. We're leaving this tune. This is a little gospel number. We're gonna get Rebecca here to sing with us. Lori's gonna sing too. This is Lori the Golf Rank. We'll leave you this. This is a tune called Morning in the Bath Abbey.
The Lord's teaching on the back of the olive tree.